is how much, you can't really see it now, but we've had that much rain, which is 18 millimetres, and the temperature is currently around 9. You can see there the red dots.